pag-init eh!
Oh my gosh, ang sarap! Yeah. Ang sarap niya, hindi nyo na kailangan maglagay ng sugar. Today, I will do some unboxing. This time, ang i-unbox ko naman ay ang coffee machine ng De'Longhi. And I'm with Angela! Or Ange for short.
Correct.
Okay, so unahin na natin to. What do you call this machine? I'm sure marami kayong iba't ibang mga coffee machines.
Tara. Yes, marami siya ma'am, but this is our top of the line. Prima Donna exclusive.
Wow, top of the... Ah, okay.
Yes.
Medyo mahirap siya, so mahirap siyang ilabas.
Pwede natin unbox later, ma'am.
Okay. Ano itong starter set?
So, nandiyan, ma'am, yung ating manual, the scaling solution, and yung mga ibang cleaners, nandiyan po.
Oh, okay. Manual cleaners.
Yes.
Okay, so this is
keep
the...
lang natin yan.
Okay, let's keep this one. Mm-hmm. Parang kailangan kong tumuntong siya.
Mabikat, ma'am.
Mabikat talaga mabikat siya.
Tapos, this one... is the frother. So, the machine includes two frothers.
Okay. Ay, baliktad ba ako?
Ay, dalawa kasi siya, ma'am.
Ah!
One for the with milk, let's say cappuccino, latte, everything. And then this one is for the hot chocolate.
Wow, may hot chocolate. So, sa mga hindi coffee drinkers, pwede to sa inyo.
Correct.
Okay, mamaya na natin to i-assemble. Kasi may kasama pa kaming isa dito, si Jasper. Mm-hmm. So, anyway, ang laki niya, hindi ko to kaya. Sa bababa na muna ako.
Yes.
Mamaya, ipapakita ko po sa inyo yung machine. Kasi, pinapunta ko talaga sila dito dahil hindi ako marunong gumamit. Baka masira ko. Anyway, ang mga pinadala pa nila ay, of course, yung kanilang...
coffee beans.
Coffee beans. So, they also sell...
yes.
Coffee beans.
Yes.
Para... and then, ito yung chocolate nila. Para... so, mga hindi coffee drinkers, ito.
Uh-huh.
And then, what is this?
This is ceramic espresso cup. Para baka sila, sir, mahilig sa espresso.
Ay, nako, kung di niyo po naitatanong, mahilig po talaga kami lahat sa kape. Lahat kami coffee drinkers, kaya kung makikita niyo, ang dami namin mga iba't ibang mga coffee machines dito.
Mm-hmm.
So, this is our latest coffee machine from De'Longhi. Oh, yung cute naman ito pang espresso.
Correct.
And then this...
yan naman, ma'am, double wall glass for cappuccino.
Cappuccino.
So, what's nice about it, hindi ka mapapasok.
Ah! Bakit? Kasi
yes, ma'am. Double wall siya.
Double? Oh, it's so cute! Pero kailangan, padala niyo pa kami ng dalawa pa kasi
yes.
Apat kami.
Yes. Definitely po.
Yay! Okay, so hindi kayo mapapasok. Kaya kung mapapansin niyo, walang handle.
Uh-huh.
Kasi nga, hindi doon kayo mapapasok. Okay, next. What is this?
Another ceramic cup na for cappuccino.
So may option ka. Pwedeng
yes.
Ito, pwedeng ito.
Depende na lang po sa mood niyo yun.
Oo.
Sabi nila, may effect daw po ang lasa ng ceramic.
Ay, bakit?
Hindi ko talaga. Personally, I cannot differentiate, but they say, mas masarap daw inumin ang coffee kapag ceramic cup.
Wow.
Ah, talaga?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Hindi ko din siya alam. Basta ako umiinom lang ng kape. So, again, we have the coffee beans, we have the chocolate, and then we have the espresso
ceramic cups,
and then this double-walled glass, and then the ceramic cup again for your cappuccino. And then yung lalagyanan po nitong coffee beans na airtight vacuum.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is...
for the hot chocolate.
Wow.
This is your container for hot chocolate. And then
for
cappuccino.
The milk.
Yes, correct.
Yung parang froth. Yung
yes.
Ganun. Ay, nakakatawa. Okay, guys. I'm sure you're all excited. I'm super excited. Lahat kami excited na eto na. I-unbox na natin ito maya-maya, tapos isasama na natin si Kuya Jasper kasi tutulungan na niya kung paano gamitin itong coffee machine na ito. Alright! Alright, so now we are with Jasper. Si Jasper po ay isang barista.
Yes, ma'am.
Ayan, na-excite talaga kami. Anyway, so sinetup na po niya itong coffee machine at ano tawag doon? Yung kinalibrate ba yan?
Kinalibrate na po namin.
Kinalibrate na. Kasi nga hindi kami marunong kung paano gawin yun. So anyway... so, let's start. How do you use this machine? Teka lang, nakikita lang ako kasi may lalagyanan.
Right.
Natutuwa ako sa kanya. Okay. Sa mga walang alam sa mga coffee machines katulad ko, pero coffee drinker, mm-hmm. How do you start this? How do you turn this on first?
Okay, teka ma'am. Meron main switch sa likod.
Okay.
So, i-on mo lang siya.
Okay.
And then, there's another on here.
Ah, okay. On sa likod and then, ayan.
Pag- Actually, off ko muna ha. Oh, so, tag-introduce ko naman din yung ibang
okay.
parts.
So, kasi syempre, ganun talaga tayo. Ako pa naman, gusto ko yung detalye dahil hindi ko kaya yung, ayoko mag-experiment kasi baka mamaya masira ako.
True. Pero so, madali. Madali siya, ma'am. Don't worry.
Okay.
So, every time you turn it on and off, nag-rinsing yung machine.
Oh. Ayan. So, naka-off. Now, we'll turn it on.
So, ayan. Mag-heat up siya 2 minutes. Every time i-on mo siya 2 minutes lang.
Okay.
So, introduce ko lang yung machine. This is the Prima Donna exclusive.
Ayan, Prima Donna
our
exclusive.
Top of the line espresso machine.
Okay.
So, the basics. The machine can make espresso, cappuccino, latte, cafe mocha, cafe mm-hmm. other beverages po kasi you, mm-hmm. you will just add chocolate sauce or syrup.
Okay.
And then, ang pinaka-plus po kasi dito is the hot chocolate.
Yeah! Ito, as you can see, oh, you're just going to press, I think, so there's chocolate, cafe latte, cappuccino, latte macchiato, milk. Yeah. Ano yung long?
Long coffee. Ah, drip,
long
no?
Black. Yeah, long black. Black coffee.
Oh, okay. See? Wala po talaga akong alam sa kape. Basta ako, umiinom lang ako ng kape. Marami, sabi nga kanina ni Ange at saka ni Jasper, ang pag-inom daw ng kape or paggawa ng kape ay scientific.
Correct.
Ayoko nun. Gusto ko lang uminom. Kaya pinaano ko na sa kanila, pina-setup ko na para on, off, at press-press lang. Kaya kayo, kung bibili kayo ng ganitong machine na DeLonghi, pa-setup nyo na sa kanila, mas madadali ang buhay nyo.
Pwede naman po. Pwede naman po.
Tuturuan kayo eh, bago kayo pumunta sa store, ay pag nandun kayo sa store, tuturuan naman kayo. Pero kung parang ako kayo, na medyo slow pagdating sa ganyan, may online sila. Diba? Okay.
Okay.
So, alright, I'm so excited to try their coffee and to try the machine. Of course, si Kuya Jasper na ang ating barista ang magtuturo sa atin. Okay, how do we make coffee?
Okay, so first po is, gawan muna tayo ng espresso. So,
okay.
Espresso kasi yung pinaka-foundation talaga or basis ng cappuccino, latte,
okay.
Mocha, and etc.
So, okay.
So, set natin siya for standard coffee. Pero depends sa inyong preference.
Mm-mm.
You can adjust naman po from short coffee, standard, yan. So,
okay.
Dito yung options natin dito, ma'am, is yung, yan, dyan yung dami ng coffee.
Okay.
Then, sa baba naman, yung bean sign is yung strength ng kape.
Okay. Alright, so let's start na, Kuya Jasper.
Okay,
so let's start with, yung sabi mo kasi dapat, espresso muna.
Espresso muna.
Okay.
So, ilagay natin siya for short coffee, then single cup.
Okay.
Press lang natin.
Approximately, da, ma'am, it's
30 ml. Okay, look, it says delivery underway.
Tapos ma'am, for others kasi they cannot drink espresso.
Oo.
Another presentation is you add ice cream. One scoop of vanilla ice cream and it's called affogato na.
Yeah. Naku, favorite ni Zoren yan.
Yeah.
Ang affogato.
Yeah.
Lagi nilang ginagawa.
Pwede nating gawin.
Yeah. Oh my gosh! Ayun na siya!
There's your espresso.
Okay. Sabi niya, please wait. And then, katulad na sinabi ni Jasper kanina, adjustable siya. So,
yes,
kung gusto mo na mas mataas na mug or mas maliit, ganyan-ganyan. Ika-ganyan na lang siya.
Yep.
Ay! Okay, game. And then, ayan
so,
na siya.
Espresso.
Saan ko? Iinumin ko na siya?
No?
Titikman mo na.
Ay, gusto ko, tatay. Gusto ko ng ano, ng may milk. So, ngayon, ang gagawin natin, yung standard na, pwede?
Long black coffee na.
Long black coffee.
Ay, long black coffee. Mm-hmm. Okay, long black coffee.
Yung with milk.
Okay. Long black coffee. So where will I go?
You look for yun. Extra
ayan,
long.
Extra long.
If black coffee lang gusto mo. Then
okay, long so coffee. Long coffee tayo.
Yes.
Long coffee. Ayan na, in-adjust na doon.
Again, kapag ganyan ma'am, ang quantity lang ng water yung dumadaan.
Dumadaan.
So when it comes to the strength of coffee, again, it's up to you if you
adjustable
want extra mild
okay.
or extra strong.
Alright.
Ito, ma'am, pindutin mo. Try
kasi kap mo muna. Ito, single yes. kasi gusto ko.
Yes. So, ganun din.
Ah, bakit hindi ko pre-press si Lo? Hindi pa ito napipress?
Napipress din yan, ma'am. Iba rin yan, mamaya.
Ah, iba din yan? Oh my gosh, na-confuse na nga ako.
Mamaya, marami na talaga tayong kape dito. Pag hindi po kayo makatulog mamaya,
kayo may kasalanan. Kaya na pang workout outfit na ako. Kasi sigurado pagkatapos nito, mag-workout ako.
Tama.
Ayan na si Long Coffee. Delivery. Ayan na siya.
Again, kanya-kanya yan ng
prepared. Oh, oh.
But the basics, you have in this machine po.
Okay guys, don't get me wrong ha. Even if we are coffee lovers, katulad ng kinento ko sa inyo kanina, we still drink 3-in-1. So, hindi kami maarte. Ako yung type of person, well, kami yung mga tipo na kahit coffee drinkers, hindi rin kami ganun kaarte sa kape. But since may ganito, eh why not, diba? Okay, ano na nangyari?
Tapos yung long coffee natin.
Ayun so, na si long coffee.
Kung gusto mas marami pa, pwede pa tayo mag-set for extra long, then ito 2 cups natin siya.
Pwede ba makita yun?
Yes, of course.
So this is my coffee. Naka-program na siya dun sa cup or dun sa mug na gagamitin ko.
Every time gagamitin mo yung my coffee function, naka-set na siya ng ganito karami.
Ay, okay. This is mine. Okay. So itago muna natin siya dyan. Yes. Dito muna natin siya.
Para mapakita tayo mamaya yung mga nagawa
natin. Okay. This is what?
This is the long coffee.
Ay, long coffee. Okay. Yes. This is espresso, long coffee, and my coffee.
Now we'll make with milk.
Yay! Okay, with
yan
milk.
Yan mga gusto nila, sir.
Okay, now with milk. Anong tawag dun sa kape na yun?
Alin, ma'am?
Yung may milk. Coffee lang with milk?
Coffee latte or cappuccino. So, yung difference ng coffee latte to cappuccino. Cappuccino is more on milk foam.
Ay, doon ako kay cappuccino. Okay. Ang dami ko ng kape iinom.
Pero ma'am, 'di ba sabi mo you want creamy?
Oo.
So, latte is more creamy.
Ay, doon ako sa latte.
Mas less kasi ang milk amount ng milk niya compared to coffee latte. So, latte is more on milk.
Oh, doon ako kay latte. O, so latte tayo pwede?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Ano naman ito? Ito yung may gatas?
Yes. Bale, ma'am, you will need this every time you'll make cappuccino or anything with milk.
Okay.
Apo. So, pwede natin yung punuin. Any milk, import, soy milk, oat milk, but
non-fat, low-fat. Pero sabi ni Kuya Jasper,
prepare natin full cream milk. Talaga.
Full cream milk.
Pinakamasarap.
Pinakamasarap. Okay. But so, again, nasa preference niyo siya.
And then, tapat mo sa insert, pasok niyo lang din po. May beep sound. Medyo mahina. Hindi ko alam kung narinig.
Ako narinig ko.
Pag narinig mo yun,
kayo narinig nyo?
Well inserted na siya.
Okay.
Sige.
So after natin may insert, you go to?
Cafe latte.
Ang gusto ni ma'am. So tapat mo sa cafe latte.
Okay.
And then we advise, sorry ma'am, strong.
Okay.
Para hindi ma-overpower ng milk yung coffee. And then, one touch na lang po for?
Cafe latte.
So, yan na siya.
Wow!
So, una, lalabas yung ating steam milk, followed by the
coffee. Ay, ang galing. Kasi may utak siya.
Correct. Sabi sa'yo, mas madami talaga ang milk kapag cafe latte. And then, followed by the espresso.
So, again, cafe latte has more milk, than cappuccino.
Yes.
Okay. Sa cappuccino and latte macchiato, anong mas maraming milk?
Cappuccino.
There's your cafe latte. Siguro ma'am, kung gusto mo natikman, pwede mo na siya tikman.
Eh ako kasi may sugar.
Go ahead.
Dito tayo.
Try mo lang siyang tikman, siguro ma'am.
Nawala muna. Ay, oh my gosh, hindi nga siya, hindi ako napapasok.
Wow.
Ay, ang galing, hindi ako napapasok. Wait lang, itikman ko siya kahit na walang ano. Sabi nga nila, that's how you drink your coffee. Dapat daw walang sugar. Dapat daw black for you to really taste the coffee beans. Eh, kaso sweet ako eh. Wow! Kaya gusto ko talaga yung sweetness. But anyway, sige, tatry ko muna. Ay, mainit pala. Oh, ito pala. Warning! Since hindi kayo napapaso, baka akala nyo hindi mainit. Buti na, winarlingan mo ako. Wait lang. Han, ang galing! Hawakan mo! Hindi ka mapaso! Ay, ayaw niya. Kasi maano yung camera. Wait. Ah, yun na nga.
Diba?
Nalalasahan mo nga yung kape. Oh my gosh! Okay, ano pang next natin?
Pwede tayo mag-cappuccino.
Cappuccino naman, okay. Kasi itong ginawa natin ay cafe latte.
Oo. So, again, guro mo lang.
Okay.
Galing tayong latte kanina, tapat mo sa cappuccino.
Okay.
And then one touch din po ulit. So, ganun ulit. This one naman, you will see foam.
Ah, okay. So, ang cappuccino mo foamy.
Yes.
Okay.
See, ma'am, mas silky,
mm-mm,
mas bubbly yung ating, and foamy yung ating cappuccino.
Oo. Oh,
oh. Tapos tingnan niyo, sir, ha? Medyo maganda yan visually. Kapag bumagsak yung espresso, magli-layer talaga siya.
Wow. Oh my gosh, look at that! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Ayan nga, ma-foamy-foamy. Okay, para lang we'll have comparison. Like I said, it's not hot when you hold this. I like this, the double wall. Please give me some more.
Of course.
Okay, this is the cafe latte. It has more milk, but the cappuccino has milk also, less milk, but it's foamy.
Yes.
Eh, gusto ko rin ng foamy. So, alternate ko. Pwede ngayong araw na to. Cafe latte, bukas, cappuccino.
Correct.
Oh my gosh, ang galing! Yay! Okay, ano bang next natin? Ay, gusto ko yung hot chocolate, pwede?
Pwede ma.
O, meron ka ba bang gustong i-demo?
Wala naman ba?
Wala na. Hot chocolate naman tayo, pwede.
And then, we insert this.
Okay.
Chocolate container.
Okay.
So, again, syempre, sasabihin niya, press mo chocolate. Okay. They're single cup, double cup, since naka one cup tayo, dun lang po tayo sa one cup. And then, you have an option of low density, medium, or high.
Question, ano ba sabihin ng density?
Lapot,
lapot. So, ano ba dapat ang chocolate consistency nung, ano ba dapat ang consistency ng chocolate? Hindi ko alam. Basta kumiinom lang din.
Malapot.
So, sa gitna tayo, dito tayo. Okay. But again, it's your preference.
Yes.
Okay.
And then, press chocolate again.
Alright.
So, sinet mo lang siya for 1 cup, 2 cup, and then you choose your density.
Okay.
So, the machine na will mix and steam.
Okay, since bago pa, medyo matigas-tigas pa siya. Okay, naubos na po ni Zorin yung kanyang cappuccino, so I can use this mug again.
Okay, and then...
Ay, baka mapaso ako. Ay, hindi pala ako mapapaso.
You see how thick?
Oh my gosh!
It's really thick.
Wow. It's thick nga.
Okay. Para mapatikim natin si Sir.
Okay, like I said, no, yung thickness, nasa sa inyo yun. Kung gusto nyo mas malapot pa, then you go to the third one, the last one. Ito yung nasa gitna. Kung gusto nyo na pa, kasi may mga ibang ayaw ng... So, dun kayo sa level one. Okay, syempre, kita nyo kayo yung usok?
Mama, yan.
Oh, nga. Can you see the usok, tatay? The steam? Teka, ito na nga.
Mainit yan, mama.
Oo nga.
But it's good.
Sorry ah, kasi maano talaga ako sa mainit.
Sige lang mga blow.
Ako tinatakot mo ako.
Kasi dyan ako napapaso.
Sa hot chocolate?
Sa hot chocolate.
Ako, patay ka. Sandali, ang init pa! After 10 years... Aray ko, sabi ko sa'yo, mainit eh! Oh my gosh, ang sarap!
Yeah.
Ang sarap niya, hindi nyo na kailangan maglagay ng sugar.
Pero masarap talaga siya.
Masarap siya. Promise. Hindi pa ako nag-juju. Although napaso ako ng slide. Tatay...
Pag umuulan, masarap yan.
I know! Tatay, this is for you. Taste mo mamaya. Ang dami mo nang iti-taste. Sana matulog ka. Okay! Ngayon, napakita na po sa atin yung paggawa ng coffee, yung paggawa ng hot chocolate. Ang next question ko, how do you clean this?
Okay. Yan ang pinakamadaling part. So... Let's say, tapos mo na gamitin lahat to. Balik lang natin yung ating water stock.
Okay.
Turn off niya lang.
Turn off?
Ako.
Do I need to turn off at the back? Or just
no.
This?
No, no naman. Up to you. Kasi there's an auto-on and auto-off function. So, up to you. Eh, 2 minutes lang naman yung heating up. So, not much bearing. So, okay lang. Pag totally blackout na yung screen natin.
Ganyan. Okay.
Pwede niya na po itong buksan. Yung ating door.
Okay.
So, nandito yung ating mga parts na nililinis.
Okay.
This is the grounds container. Dito po napupunta yung ating mga coffee, which is, sorry, wala sir eh.
Natapo na namin. Kasi, malinis na namin. Natago niyo pa ba yung bilog? Pwedeng makita lang natin. Okay, anyway, dito po napupunta yung mga...
Coffee.
Papakita namin sa inyo yung insurance. Yun yung sinasabi kanina ni Ms. Ange na pwede nang gawing fertilizer or deodorizer sa mano. Kaya diba minsan sa mga perfume... Diba perfume selection sa mga stores, diba? They have coffee para hindi mawala yung... hindi ka mahilo. Okay.
Ito po yung ating mga nagawang coffee kanina.
Naging cake.
Coffee cake na siya.
Hindi ba ito pwedeng kainin?
Hindi na. At hindi na rin siya pwedeng gamitin.
Hindi na siya pwedeng gamitin. Kaya yun na nga, pang fertilizer na lang nga. At saka deodorizer.
Opo.
Saka pag nahihilo-hilo na kayo sa kaka...
Amoy ng pabango.
Yes. Ayan. Umamoy kayo nito. I love it. Okay. Kumbaga parang in advance mo lang.
Correct.
Yung when you buy a machine, in advance mo lang. Kasi yun yung palaging kong sinasabi eh. In the long run, makakatipid ka pa rin.
Uh-huh.
Instead of buying... I'm not against mga coffee shops and all that stuff. I'm just saying, if you are really a coffee lover like us, mas maganda talaga na you have your own machine. So I would like to say thank you to DeLonghi. This is the Prima Donna. This is the Prima Donna exclusive. Thank you very much, Miss Ange and Jasper. You want to add something?
Yes, I would like to invite everyone lang to follow our Instagram and Facebook pages, DeLonghi Philippines.
Mm-hmm.
You can check out our stores at DeLonghi Vertis North, Book and Coffee in Podium, Shangri-La Mall, Ayala Mall.
Wait, here in Podium! Talaga nagalit ako.
Third floor,
okay.
And then our pop-up store in Rockwell and soon to open Cook and Coffee in Rockwell.
Wow. Meron din kayo, diba, sa Rustans?
Rustans, Anson's, SM. You can see us everywhere. And online, again, www.conceptspecialist.com.
Okay, question. Saan gawa ang DeLonghi?
Italy. It's an Italian brand.
Italy! Masarap ang kape sa Italy! Okay, again, so we made... This is the espresso. This is the long coffee. This is the my coffee, yung standard coffee ko. And then this is the hot chocolate. This is my cafe latte. And yung naubos ni Zore na cappuccino.
And later we'll show you other cold beverages.
Ay, oo nga pala!
Machine can make both hot and cold.
Ay, okay. So, go. Hindi pa pala magpapaalam kasi may cold pa. Gusto rin namin ng cold. Okay. We'll be back.
Extra long.
Okay, so short coffee ako pala.
For espresso.
Okay. For espresso, please.
Mina, tandaan mo yan. Okay? Okay. Alright, so ngayon nakagawa na tayo ng espresso. Okay.
So, i-ready lang natin glass with ice.
Sige, dito ko sa gitna.
Okay. Then, water. Cold water or... Then, top with espresso shot.
Okay.
So, ice lang.
Again, if you want sweetener, you can add simple syrup.
Right.
You can add caramel, any syrup.
So your preference, but ito na yung pinaka base niya.
Correct.
Right? Okay. And then from here, bahala ka na. Katulad sinabi niyo, gusto mo maglagay ng vanilla syrup, gusto mo maglagay ng caramel, ng chocolate, or ng sugar.
Correct.
Kasi simple like sugar. Ako, diba, gusto ko nga ng matamis. Uh-huh. So this is the...
Ice Americano.
So, maglagay na lang kayo ng straw. Wait, kukuha ko ng straw dito. Mix. Tama?
Yes.
Ay, nalikas na yung yelo. Hindi ko siya ma-mix.
Kaya,
double glass din kaya ito? Ay, double wall din ba to?
Yes po, double wall din.
At bakit ako may ganitong baso? Ito po ay galing na sa akin. Sino nagbigay nito? I'm sure may nagbigay sa akin ito.
Ayan, okay na yung ice. Ma.
Hindi ko na matandaan kung sino nagbigay sa akin. But thank you so much, whoever gave me this. At sure, nagpasalamat ako kayo sa aking Instagram stories. So, you only gave me two. Can you give me some more? Hindi ko na rin kasi matandaan. Anyway, babalikan ko yun. So, this is the ice
Americano.
Okay, next na gagawin natin ay...
Ice latte.
Ibig sabihin with milk.
With milk.
Ayan na. Sorry, ano nga ba to? Ice
cafe latte.
Ayun, ice cafe latte.
So prefer lang tayo ng glass with ice,
mm-hmm.
Then cold milk of course.
Okay.
Then top with espresso shot.
So gaano karaming milk depende rin sa tao ni inom.
Okay. Depende rin sa glass na gagamitin.
Ah. yan ah, gatas na pong iinumin ko.
Dental with espresso shot.
Oh. So yun nga, ang pinagkaiba nga lang, this one is with milk. Again, if you want to add sweetener, you can.
Uh-huh. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. Ayan na siya, ice na siya. So, malapit na ang summer, although ngayon malamig-lamig pa. Pero pag summer, you would want this.
Kasi pwede in the morning, pwede ka mag-hot coffee. But, you know, pag after lunch or pag mga hapon-hapon na, ay, ang sarap nito.
You want something good.
Yes.
Or refreshing.
Right. So, this is the black one without milk. And this is the one with milk.
Yes.
Kung nasa lang natin to. Okay. Yung isa pa ako yung trust. Mag-request ako na isa pang favorite ni Zoren. Okay. Yung affogato.
Yes.
Kasi palagi na talagang ginagawa rin. How do we make that? Anong mga kailangan natin gawin?
One scoop of ice cream. Vanilla.
Okay.
Vanilla ice cream.
So now, nag-request ako kay Kuya Jasper na gumawa ng affogato kasi since favorite ni Zoren. And of course, palagi kaming merong selecta vanilla flavor because this is Cass's favorite flavor. Mm-hmm. And si Zoren nga, since mahilig nga mag-affogato, para lang alam ninyo na hindi po kami bumili lang just for this, bawas na po siya. So, ibig sabihin talagang we really eat this. Thank you so much, Selecta, for always giving our family ice cream. We so love it. Okay, so since eto na, nag-2 scoops na kami ng vanilla ice cream. Of course, it has to be Selecta for it to be yummier. And then, si Kuya Jasper made espresso shot. Again, alam niyo na kung paano. So, ngayon, ibubuhos natin.
Yes.
Ano ba yan? Ininom ba yan?
Spoon?
Spoon. Excuse me, tatay. Tatay, this is for you since, this is the spoon. Since, nalagay kong ganyan?
Yes.
Since ikaw naman ang nag-shoot na itong video na to. So, tatay, this is for you.
Aww.
O, oh, ayan, tatay, bibigay ko na yan sa'yo, ha? Para mamaya, after this, you can have a break and then you can eat or drink your affogato coffee.
Affogato coffee.
Dessert.
It's a drink, drink
I,
dessert.
Ah, it's drink. A drink dessert. See, na-confuse na ako. So, meron akong natutunan ngayon. Affogato pala is a dessert drink. Mm-hmm. Okay, so, nakapagpapaturo pa sana ako ng frappuccino, pero wala kasi akong pump-pump na yan. Pero tinuruan na ako somehow ni Kuya Jasper paano gumawa ng frapp. It's so easy lang pala. All you need is a blender. At meron naman akong blender, so i-blend-blend lang natin siyang ganyan. So, meron ba kayong gustong i-add?
Wala na.
Yay! Thank you so much, Miss
Ange
and Kuya Jasper. Maraming maraming salamat. And of course, thank you so much to DeLonghi for this Prima Donna exclusive. Ayan. So again, visit their outlets or go to their Instagram page.
DeLonghi Philippines.
Yes. Thank you so much. And papadalan pa niya ako ng mga extra cups. So there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for joining me in this episode. I hope na marami kayong... Ayan. Marami kayo natutunan about coffee and how to use this machine. And again, if you want to get this one or the even this is the pinaka
high end.
So if you want, meron pa silang maraming ranges eh, from 8,000 to this
158.
Yeah. Yes. So there you have it, guys. Thank you again for joining us. Stay safe, everyone. And to all coffee lovers out there, cheers! Guys, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And of course, don't forget to hit that notification bell. Ayan, para every time meron po ako mga new, fresh episodes, mananotify kayo right away. So, to all of my subscribers, maraming maraming salamat. Road to 200 na yata ako. I think, tama ba? 200K, hindi 200. 200K, ayan. So,